Governor Tony Evers approved highway improvements for I-39 in Portage County. Work is scheduled to begin next Monday. It will affect the stretch of road between State Highway 54 in Plover and North 2nd Street in Stevens Point. Those are between exits 151 and 161. The highway and ramps will be resurfaced, and a parallel entrance ramp at U.S. Highway 10 will be made, along with several other projects. It's scheduled to be done by November.